Allow me to escort you to wherever it is you would like to go. Ladies, such as you are deserving of only the finest things in life. Such radiance, such grace. But please, my lovelies, do watch your step. We wouldn't want you getting hurt. I so adore these canals, don't you? You know, they say you could just lose yourselves in them.
Carl, my beloved wife, and Lisa, my darling daughter, where have you gone? I am but a shell without you both. I just hope this letter reaches the detective in time, and that he returns you both to me safe and sound. Detective, I see my letter made its way to you. I'm afraid Venice has seen better days. The plague has ravaged the city, and those who've not fled lock themselves up in their homes. And in this time of strife, my wife and daughter have been kidnapped. My grief knows no limit, and the Polizia will do nothing because of the plague. 3 days ago, against my better judgment, I let them attend a masquerade ball. They'd been cooped up in the house for so long, I just wanted to let them have a bit of fun. Here, take what little money I have. I pray it helps you find them. Please, detective, bring my family back to me. Who's there? Detective, I believe we have been followed. I think it's best we part ways from here on. Buona fortuna.
I don't know who you are, but you had best stay out of Redemption's way if you value your life.
Venice's high society, claiming that their lives of sin and debauchery brought damnation upon the city. Gathering those around him who saw Venice's woes in a similar light, the Derg organized a secret society that he called Redemption. Redemption went out amongst the canals and streets of Venice, secretly kidnapping those who they felt personified the seven mortal sins. By administering their own form of twisted justice, deep beneath the city streets, Redemption hoped to rid Venice of the plague by doing away with those they felt caused it. Over time, the plague subsided, and Redemption became a legend fearfully whispered by the sinners of Venice. Years later, the Derg passed away. After his death, a new plague swept over the city. In anger, people took to the streets and targeted the rulers of the city, saying that they'd failed to protect them. Amidst the turmoil, Redemption seemed to fade away, back into the shadows from where it came. But now, it is whispered by the commoners and elite alike that Redemption may have returned to the streets and back alleys of Venice.
Hello there, stranger. My name is Giovanni. I'm a local merchant of sorts. I'm afraid you are visiting Venice when she is not at her best. I'm not sure what brings you to me, but do take a look around. Just about anything can be found in this city for the right price. Detective, perhaps it's not my place, but I believe that I've been hearing a woman's cry for the past few days coming from the house next door.